Another tool that you can utilize in PowerPoint is 3D models. If we go here under the Insert tab and then click on 3D models, then click on 3D model stock images, you can search for those based on the categories or by simply typing in the search box. So you pick the 3D model that you want, then you press Insert. And the advantage of 3D models is that you can rotate them in any direction that you prefer to present it to your audience. And you can rotate them by clicking on the handle here in the middle. And then obviously you can utilize additional tools on resetting it, the various scenes, that is taking the motion off from it. And those various options will depend on the type of 3D model that you selected.
If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.